After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Rising. Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning, core temperature rising.
may see accidental death and dismemberment.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Rising.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Your devotion to the UAC's mission on Mars is the foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm and move humanity into the future.
Reduced by 75%. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Temperature reaching critical levels. Demonic presence reduced to minimum safe levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Urgent energy test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.